everyone. See what happens to those that refuse to join foe.
Please, someone help!
You will thank us for this gift of unlife.
Huh? Hey, Grundar! Come test your steel against me! Or do you only fight unarmed women?
Out of ness of my heart.
Saving me. A little longer and it would have been the end of me.
With your convent gone, sister, it is no longer safe for you in the city. Stay with us.
After this morning's daring rescue, it does seem apparent you could use the services of a healer such as myself.
A new contract from the Valen military. They want us to stop an elusive thief by the name of Sankus.
Straightforward.
There's more. There have been other contracts out on him. Multiple ones, in fact. And they all claim to have ended with his death. Stabbed to death, arrow to the eye, drowned, poisoned, hung. The list goes on.
Can't be another undead, can it? I'll have to see for myself.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Where are you?
I am using the dream words you sent me from afar. In this manner, I speak over any distances.
Thank you.
undead rising in the city. This is very worrisome.
Has been attacked. We have to head back immediately.
Celestine will...
No time! You are the guild master now.
Who did this?
Don't trust... It was Saran.
Then we haven't a moment to lose.
Scouts reported seeing Saran heading into the Archives Restoration Quarter, the place where they've been unearthing all those Guardian statues. They protected old Valentia, but most were lost as the city was built and rebuilt on top of itself.
So why would Saran head out this way?
In addition to unearthing old Guardian statues, stonemasons have also been discovering a lot of old magical relics. Saran's probably after one of those.
He's always looking for ways to give herself an edge. There's no time to lose.
Before you go, you might want to take a new recruit with you. The new blood's always eager to earn a few scars.
Are you the leader of the Bounty Hunter Guild? I am Sir Baker, captain of the Lance Division of the Valen Army, under the command of High General Sir Von Cullen. And I am in need of your services.
Short on recruits, Captain. What can bounty hunters do for the mighty Valen Army?
The matter is simply this. Bandits are smuggling creatures out of the Weeping Woods, and we don't know why. We need a third party. Someone from your guild to acquire the location of their new smuggling route through whatever means necessary.
Whatever means necessary? We don't do torture, if that's what you mean.
Now, we set up a fake meeting at the Gem Pub. One of the bandits will show up with the smuggling routes on a scroll, and we need you to lift it off them.
Right. So, once we have the information, where do we take it?
My contact will be awaiting the information outside the Gem Brewery. Make sure you aren't spotted when you make the exchange.